Last Station is chock full of nifty gadgets and machines.
Is this your first time coming here, Gigi?
Yes, but I've heard stories from Neptune about it. She'd bring me baggies of gear sometimes. Oh, this place looks like so much fun for tinkering. It'd be great if we could look around a bit.
Who are your jets? We have more important things to deal with right now.
Yeah, you're right. We have to do our best or Last Station will be in danger. Must not window shop.
Iffy, do you know of any leads?
Well, we should head to the guild first. We can get intel and take on quests to recover shares there, too.
Thank you.
Not much foot traffic here today.
This place must be pretty firmly under ASIC's control. I hope we can get legit intel.
Oh, while you gather information, allow me to go and accept a few quests. Excuse me, I'd like to see what quests are available.
Excuse me, I'd like to see what quests are available.
Huh? She looks to be about my age. Should such a young human girl really take on such dangerous work?
You're here to do quests too?
Huh? Me? Yes, that's right.
Are you sure about this? I mean, you're still just a kid.
Huh? But you're a kid too!
I'm an exceptional exception. You have no idea how tough I am. But I need to get stronger so I can...
So you can...
Nothing. Why are you looking for a quest here anyway?
I want to help the people of this nation and try to regain shares for the CPUs.
Wow, aren't we serious? That speech makes you sound like a goody-two-shoes honors student.
What the goodness is wrong with being serious about a serious problem?
Sorry. I haven't talked to a girl my age in a while.
Come to think of it, it's been a while for... No, I've never met a girl my age before. Everyone's older than me.
Well, my name is Yuni. What's yours?
And Netgear. I hope we can become friends, Yuni.
Netgear, huh? Alright then, Netgear. Since we're acquainted now, you want to team up and complete a quest together?
You mean, you and me?
Yeah. I always do this stuff alone, so it might be a good change of pace to try working with someone else.
Okay, yeah. That sounds like fun. Let's go together. Do our best.
Thank you. it's my turn. Out of my way. Prepare yourself.
Leave it to me. Have you now. Watch what happens
I'll
when
do
you
my
face
best.
Me. Take this. Take the yay.
Here I come.
You're hurt.
Leave it to me. Here I go. Here I go. Leave it to me. Let me grace you with my... This was easy for me.
Turn. Right! Out of my way! I'll do this gracefully. Target set! Let me grease you with my attack.
I need to calm myself.
Take this! I did it! Will you prepare yourself?
Hurt.
Leave it to me. Here, I did it! Shots? Do you want your
Leave
shots?
It to me. Right! This! Out of my way!
Ouch, you're hurt! Leave it to me! Heal time! I'll do my best! There! Yay! Yay! Did you see me back there? I tell you? Easy or what?
You finished so fast. Uni, you really are strong.
Same goes for you, Nephir. Better than I thought, anyway. Nowhere near a match for me.
Aw, now you're flattering me.
Those two are already such close friends.
It looks that way. It's the first time I've seen a sincere smile from Nephir since we rescued her.
But I'm a bit jealous, too. I mean, I've known Nephir for way longer than that girl.
Oh, stop it. Don't get jealous over kids being kids.
The hell you think you brats are doing? Having a picnic in the middle of a dungeon?
Huh?
Got rid of the chaperones with barely any effort at all. Next up, you stupid little brats.
Who's this?
I think her name is Underling. She's one of the ASIC's low-ranking peons.
I told you to stop calling me that!
ASIC, huh? Stay back, Nephir. Let me handle this one.
No way! I'm fighting too! I can't let her get away with hurting my childhood friends.
Hey, quit with the yapping, would ya? You caught me off guard last time, but now I'll beat you to it. Huh? Ha! You're kidding me! What the hell, man?
I hope I can win.
Alright, who wants to die first?
Who should I target?
Get set! It's my turn! Defend this tier! It's my turn! Lightspeed, sword dance! Mirage, oh! Dance!
Doom it!
Who should I target?
Why, you!
I'll embrace you with my talent!
It's my turn!
Why, you!
You're within my range. Within range! Target locked! Die already!
It's my turn!
Doom it!
Here I come!
I'll end this with one shot. You're within my range.
I can still do this!
This will eat away!
You'll be as good as my sister!
Yeah! Here I come!
You're within my range. This will eat away!
My turn already?
Here I come! Yeah! Doom it! Die already! I can...
Who should I kill?
Damn it!
I hope you didn't underestimate me just because I'm a goddess candidate.
Damn it! This has to be considered cheating! Two CPU candidates against one normal person? You'll pay!
Nephir, you're a...
You too, Uni? Then you must be Last Station CPU candidate! I came here to look for you! Could you please help us? We want to save the CPUs, our sisters, and protect game industry.
Don't come any closer!
Huh?
Why? Why are you here and not my sister, huh?
Oh, that's...
She didn't let me go along with her 3 years ago. I could have saved them if I went. I could have done what you failed to do.
I'm really sorry. I couldn't help back then, but I'm doing my best to rescue them now.
Shut up! I don't want to ever see you or hear your voice again!
Wait, Uni!
Ouch. Damn, Underling ambushing us from behind like that?
My head's gonna have a big bump. Wait, where'd Uni go?